all down here.
Shouldn't be too hard. Probably should have cleaned it up first.
So, got the old exhaust on. That thing has probably like 20 foot pounds. I'm not sure. It's a new exhaust. It's like, what difference? It's just crazy. I'm about to put on the new exhaust now. And see how it sounds.
Sleeker.
It's like I got it on there, right?
Compared to that stock exhaust, man. Way lighter.
So there you go. Dan Moto off-road exhaust.